Hello, Winnipeg. So I got in last night from Portage La Prairie yesterday night, or not yesterday night, last night, about 12 o'clock, I guess early hours this morning, but 12 o'clock still counts as last night. So I made it from Regina to Winnipeg all of yesterday, and I spent about 4 or 5 hours in Portage La Prairie, Manitoba, which was great. I didn't know if I was going to stay there for the night or if I was just coming to Winnipeg, but luckily someone managed to be going to Winnipeg, a friend's cousin, so I jumped on board and caught a ride. This is the Odina Celebration Circle, and I'm here at the Forks in Winnipeg, which is a monumental site. It's where waters join and where people have come to meet for thousands of years. So it's held in sacred belief that this is a magical gathering place for many tribes and many people over the past. So just checking out the Forks. And tonight there is a Winnipeg Blue Bombers game against the BC Lions. I'm going to stay tonight one more night. And BC is going down, sorry to say, but Blue Bombers all the way.
Don't say it to those soccer players.
I won't.
From BC.
Well, I won't say it to the soccer players from BC. We're checking out the Forks all around. We've been to the shops. We've checked out downtown, and Winnipeg is beautiful. So, enjoying the sights until tomorrow when we're back on the road. I gotta stop saying I'm catching myself saying in these things. So, watch out for that, please. Keep an eye on every time I say it, please pinch me or something like that. So, now it's just going to be so. Okay, Winnipeg, lots of love here. Good place. So, just going to enjoy the day. All right, I'll see you on the road then. Peace.